Welcome to WebStylePress. When a WordPress website gets compromised, they change its files. Now you cannot check each file one by one, and you need a WordPress security tool to do that for you. This file integrity check tool checks all the core files with the checksums provided by the WordPress API to see if they are intact. If there are changes, modifications or tampering with WordPress core files, you will be able to recognize difference between the files hosted on WordPress.org and your installation to see what has been changed. Then you will be able to quickly fix it. From WordPress admin, go to plugins, and we are looking for this plugin, health check and troubleshooting. Install and activate this plugin. Tools, site health, go to tools tab, and here we are, file integrity. Check the file's integrity. Let's see, this is our WordPress, and let's go to WP includes, and let's pick one file, and here's the file. Let's change something from this file. Let's comment this line, save, and refresh this page again. File integrity, check the file's integrity. And quickly, it detected a change. It appears as if some files may have been modified. An easy way to clear this is to reinstall WordPress. Don't worry, this will only affect WordPress own files, not your themes, plugins, or uploaded media. So this file, we changed this file, and here it is. View the difference. Original, modified. And yes, we changed this line. It's saying that this line was removed. Let's revert the change. Save file. So you will be able to see the difference from original file. This tool will help you compare two files, original file and the file that was changed. So this is how you can check files integrity for WordPress core files quickly. If there is change, you can just update WordPress and issue will be gone. Like from here, go to dashboard updates and you can reinstall WordPress. If you have already installed the newer version, otherwise you will be able to upgrade WordPress version. So very useful tool to quickly check file integrity for WordPress core files. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.